prophet who treats power like a joke. I'm not listening, my ears are bleeding. How is it that miracle we've been waiting for has turned itself into one big surprise? When will the eyes of all hope and dream of a brighter future? A joke.